that song that we're singing. Unfortunately, we don't have it in English, but it says from the beginning. La primera estrofa, por favor, hermano. Eso es. It says, oh, what an inextinguishable love, unlimited love, an incomparable faithfulness on the part of God. Fidelidad, that means faithfulness in Spanish. It says, great things, grandes cosas, ha hecho Dios por su pueblo. God has done great things on behalf of his people. So I know that many of you can read Spanish, at least many of you will be able to understand the words that you're enunciating. But you know, it's an expression of God's love, his incomparable faithfulness, the great things that he has done on behalf of his people. Then the second stanza says, you have been like rain upon the nations. Ha sido lluvia. Lluvia means rain. So there's a vocabulary word for you beginning 2011. Lluvia, rain. Ha sido lluvia a las naciones. You have been rain unto the nations. You have changed our weeping into songs. Cambiaste el lloro por canciones. Grandes cosas, I mean great things, grandes cosas ha hecho Dios por su pueblo. God has done great things for his people. Go on. And then it says, and the entire creation, creación, or all of creation lifts itself. La segunda estrofa, hermano, por favor, eso es. Y toda la creación se levanta. And before his throne, they proclaim that great things, that God has been great and good for us. Dios, grande y bueno es Dios. God is great and he is good, okay? And then the chorus says, your people, tu pueblo, your people say, thank you. Let's all say, gracias, gracias. Gracias, thank you, Lord. Tu pueblo dice, gracias. Porque grandes cosas, great things, God has done for his people, por su pueblo, okay? So, sing it along with us, okay? At least you understand that sense of God has been great, his faithfulness, his incomparable love for us. He has been like rain upon the nations. And therefore, we are grateful to say, gracias. Your people say, thank you, gracias, Señor. Amen. So let's sing that song one more time with that understanding right now, okay? And let's just make it one unanimous song unto the Lord.